Thank you. lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation. Always and everywhere to give you thanks. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God.
Thank you. Right here at St. Joseph. That means much more to me than I do. are this food, the friendship that we will share this day. And together we pray, bless us, O Lord, and these thy gifts, which we are about to receive from thy bounty through Christ our Lord. Amen. Saint Joseph, pray for us. Et multos annos salutem.
All right. Let's eat.
She's down in Florida. I first thing this morning, I called her up and wished her a happy birthday. She wished me an anniversary. I'm mindful of her. But also, I found out Dr. Al Kreshi's wife, Liz, who's here with us, it's her birthday today, too.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Liz. Happy birthday to you.
We all share the privilege of sharing a special day with Padre Pio, Saint Pius. It's his birthday. His birthday was today too. So it's a privileged day for us. So thank God for that. And Arlene, where's the knife? No. Maureen. Okay. Is that the knife to cut the cake? Okay, good. Because they're getting an earful until I cut that cake.
All right. Somebody get a picture of you? Come stand behind.
Dad, you want to stand up as we cut the cake? All right. Ready?
Oh, awesome.
We just get it started, then we'll give it over to the ladies. I tried to do the whole thing the other day, and it was a disaster. So, here we go.
Awesome. Yeah. Very nice.
All right, Noreen, you can get in there. I left the knife with the cake. Thanks.
Okay, we have
a gift for you. Oh. Okay. All right. No, I can't imagine not sharing it.
Come right in.
Please force the spoon.
I think I got it. Hallelujah.